In Manchester in 2004, the best under 14 sides in the world were competing for the night Premier Cup. Daniel Sturridge, the Chelsea striker, then a Manchester City player, came up against the Barca side containing the likes of Giovanni Dos Santos and Javier Bodia. Sturridge scored the winner in City's victory.
No, not really, actually. I thought we had the potential to win, but Barcelona had some great players, so I'm just proud, really. But they got a really good team, so I'm just proud to win, really.